2,000 of the cards are available in vending machines at 34th Street, Penn Station, and Herald Square, and at 42nd Street, Grand Central, and Times Square. Thanks so much for spending part of your Saturday morning with us. I'm Andrea Grimes. Stay with CBS 2 for continuing coverage of all of our top stories on air and online at CBSNewYork.com. Stay safe and have a great Saturday.